English Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Kobe. He's a 2-year-old American English Coonhound mix, or also referred to as a Red Tick Coonhound mix. He's here for primarily his aggression. He's bit almost a dozen people at this point, some of them pretty severe where they've drawn blood and had to get stitches. He has severe anxiety, he has selective hearing, he's very vocal. He'll just start barking at mom and dad and charging them. So he's very unpredictable. He's a love when he's not acting like that. He is severely food aggressive as well. So we'll be working on all that over the next 3 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Kobe, come.
Good. Kobe, sit.
Good
boy. Kobe, down. No, Kobe, sit. Kobe, sit. Kobe, sit. Good. Down. Hi. Sit. Up. Sit.
Kobe, sit.
Sit. Good. Down. Kobe, down. Kobe, place. Good. Nope. Kobe. Kobe, place. Good. Kobe, sit. Kobe. Kobe, sit. Kobe, sit.
So as you can see, he may know a couple of the basic commands. He does have that hound selective hearing. He's very, very vocal. We'll be working on the unpredictability, the aggression that he has, food aggression, the pulling on the leash, the jumping, as you can see, the charging, the overprotectiveness, and the anxiety, and everything else in between. But I look forward to giving you updates.
Down. Good.
Greg, the boy.
Place. Sit down. Down. Kobe, place.